An 11-year-old published author from Southwest Virginia is going on tour. Ian Justice will be selling the two books he's written so far in his 7-part series called The Boy Named Ash. He'll be at the Community Center of Abingdon selling and signing books tomorrow between 10 and 6. He'll be at the Heartwood Saturday from noon until 2. Ian also has another big announcement. His publishing company, Justice Publishing, will be signing its first author, Alice Conley. The most interesting part is, as Ian says, she's a grown-up.
The grown-ups are supposed to help kids accomplish their dreams. But like you said, flipping it around and helping, and a child is helping a grown-up accomplish her dreams of having a book published.
And Alice will be at the book signing with Ian on Saturday.